event, and we are just about to get underway. So let's get down to that first tee. So far. From 140 yards out.
Yeah, that hook spin is crazy.
It's crazy how he uses it.
And I think he will like that. And this putt's for birdie.
100 feet though.
Starting the round off with a par, not bad. And now let's see what this second hole has in store. Looking like it's heading into the fairway. Gotta be pleased with that. 16 feet. Just missing. And that one's gonna bring him down to even par. And this next shot setting up above the hole, so let's see what happens. Like a 7-iron. And not the best pro shot we've seen today. Nicely done. That is putting par very much within reach on this hole. Ooh, that was very close. Well, looks like he moved down on the leaderboard after that one. And now setting up for this par 5. And this is going towards the water hazard. This next shot looks to be very deep, nestled down into this rough. And about 13 feet away here. So close. And currently sitting at 2 over for the day. Okay, here is the 5th hole. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. That shot may be a bit long, folks. And that approaches on the green. And a lengthy putt in the near future. And this putt is for par. And a decent little putt there. And a score to beat today. 5 under par for our leader. And now the 6th hole. Looks like it's going a bit long. But in the end, I think that'll fly on the green. And this one's for birdie. Going to go. And 2 over for the day after that hole. Okay, and let's see what the 7th has in store. This one's gonna find a short grass. From 170 yards out. Okay, hitting this par 5 and 2, that's some fine club work out there. Plus 1 on the day after that hole. And next on the plate is the 8th hole. And this will go far. And about 110 yards to the pin from here. And I think he's going to like that. 25 feet from the cup. ninth hole. I think he will like that. I think he'll like that. And this one's for birdie. Finishing the hole, solid cut. All right, and that hole is going to bring you down to even par. And team off on this par four. I think you'll like that. From 20 feet out. Almost. This putt's right around a 9 footer. And that putt drops for par. And we're going to stay right in the 7th off that one. And moving on to the 11th hole. Let's do some brush here. Yeah, I'm probably not too pleased about that. And he appears to be very deep in the rough here for this next shot. one's still in the rough, but I take this lie over the previous. He's going to move up in the standings after that hole. Okay, moving on to 12. Sure where this one's gonna end up. I think he will be happy with that. 29 feet away. Missing here. And for the par. Nice little putt. And they'll stay right there at sixth place in the standings after that hole. It's looking good, folks. Okay, he is on. And this for the birdie. And after that hole, moving up and into fifth. And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. after that hole. I'm gonna guess he's not that happy about that shot. This one's for birdie. And that putt drops. Setting up for the par 3 hole. Going with the 9-iron. And some unfortunate luck there on that approach shot. Just didn't have enough club. Thank you. currently sitting at 4 under for the day, and he's tied for third place. And as he tees off here on the final hole, he is only 4 strokes off the lead. Things can still happen. Sure where this one's gonna end up. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in 2 definite eagle possibilities. Ooh, that was very close.